What is going on, guys? This is Gaming Royale. I'm Captain Sriracha, and today we're playing, once again, Soda Dungeon. For those of you who don't remember, we are trying to get to the 100th floor through this dungeon adventure. Let's go grab some compatriots to work with us. No. And there we go. 57. Let's see how far we can get this time. Alright. We have warrior classes with lava armor. One has the shark shield. Most of them have the fire shield. Hopefully we can get these guys get their fire shields going. Ooh. Alright. So far so good. Okay. Ooh, and a crit. Alright. We're almost to the, we're on the mid-tier boss. Hopefully we can get to the 60th floor. Ooh, poisoned. Oh, that would've been bad. Oh, one of our warriors is down. Another one's not looking good either. Ooh. Yes. Okay. Things aren't looking good, but I think we can make it. Maybe. Maybe? Yes! Mark the- Oh! That's a weird boss. 50 damage. Oh, jeez. Oh! Did it! Oh, alright, 225. Let's go right there. Something good. Alright, gold. Ooh, 100. Is that for each one now? Okay, around 90 gold. Oh, another warrior down. Seems like they're using sleeping tactics to beat us. Alright, that's as far as we can get this time. Ooh, coral plate. VIP items? Alright, I think we can get to the 70th floor. For this series, I think I'll end it once we can finally get to the 100th floor. Which would be very interesting. If you guys want me to continue playing Soda Dungeon, leave a comment down below, or I might do a poll, depending on how many people want it. So we can either keep playing Soda Dungeon or just put it back in the shelf and do another series. I'm also doing a series currently for Sins of Galactic Empire, if you guys are interested. But let's digress. We are now moving past the mid-level boss, hopefully. Ooh, 40 damage. Oh, that's quite a bit. Ooh, we lost one warrior already. Ooh, a warp. 70th for a... It's pretty good. Oh, one down. Two warriors left. Can they do it? No. Dang. But hey, 10k. Past this level unscathed. Ooh, some loot. Nice. Nice. Hopefully we can get past this guy. Sweet, we made a pass. Oh no. Ooh, a demon shield. Thank you. think with the katana we're gonna be able to move a lot farther ahead. Okay. Oh. Alright, I think I'm gonna do one more round of this, and then if I don't get through the seventh floor, I'm gonna call it it for the day. Oh, war! Oh, we beat the 70th floor. Cool. Dang. Alright. I think that'll be it for today. Leave comments down below for other series you want me to play, other games, or such. But until next time, I'm Captain Sriracha, signing off.